That 12 slots for my multi-tool. Still have 23 slots in my ship. Five slots. I also need some more hyperdrive stuff, don't I? Pulse engine. Yeah, hyperdrive. So I need warp cells again. Craft stuff. Warp cell for my antimatter, so I need more antimatter. Then I need to get up to that, so I need to do that. Right. It seems I need to get up to planets and stuff. Thank you for the auto hosting, RailZ1, Chris Slight, and Mr. Stephen. Shadow, thank you for the auto host as well. Cheers for the auto host as well, Monolith. Ed, Yebia, and also the podcast, TGWPIS. Thank you very much. The auto host Colin Blaze and Jimmy Short. Afternoon, Rod, bro. Thank you for the auto host, Rousey TV and Vimus. Pip, pip, motherfucker. Now, I'll be honest, I can't remember a thing about this. Mate, about the same as I have been the past few days, mate, to be fair. How are you? Shit, buddy. Yeah, but I decided that's it, get rid of it. There's an abandoned building about 4 hours away. Really should get my ship, shouldn't I? And now you can tell it's been a while since I've played this. A lot, it seems, mate, of late. A lot of hell. How are you? Good morning. God damn, where are you, fuckers? Why am I not firing a normal gun? I can't even remember doing that. Yeah, it's Thursday and it's not Friday. Yeah. Yeah, a flatline big time. Yes, I did, mate. Yes, I did. No worries, dude. No worries. Cheers, buddy. Battlefield 1 Saturday, yep. Oh, I'm supposed to be playing with Bish Fingers today as well. So I should be playing some Battlefield 1 then. That's more of a case of when. So I just have to remember when. How's your week been so far, Ed? Is it going all right? Well, I... Hello, El Boss for Life. Welcome to the stream. Hello. Yes, yes, I do. Been a hard week, is it? So today is just going to be a smooth, you know, not a huge, no interactive stream. It's just going to be a calm stream. Well, that's a good thing, mate. Thank you. See, I was fine. I was fine on Monday after I'd got some decent sleep with that. Then just everything else just kicked in and went, yeah, no, you're not getting anything. Yeah. We always do, mate. We always do. But I think back to the space station to sell that shit. What do you think? Back to the space station to sell that shit? Oh, you sent back that what headset in, did you? Body Astro 50s. Oh, nice. If they don't, mate, I'd be pissed. I love shit. Are you better than mine? And do I have enough to buy you? Probably not, because you're probably about a million and I have... Fuck. Yeah, 3 million. Yeah, 26 slots for 3 and 4 million. Yeah, I think to be fair, that's not exactly the thing high on the list, really, is it? I mean, to be fair. Probably, dude. Probably, just having one of the better slots than mine. Calm down. Awesome. See, what stuff did I sell? Well, I need the farmium. Need that. I don't think I need that. So I still need zinc so I can get the other so I can get more to create the craft, you know, the antimatter. I also need suspension fluid so I can build more warp cells. we got some more of that, Anita. We do need more of that. So we've only got at the moment 23 slots in my ship. Which is, yeah, that's okay. Sorry, just making a quick tweet. Better off finding a ship on the planet. I think I have to agree with you there, mate. How much money do I have now? Back up to 113.